me again, and this time I chose Major Lazer on Pon de Floor. At this moment, I am definitely considering that the universe is out to get me, because this is the next video that I really don't think that is not my style, but I am an open-minded person, so here we go. Let's check it out.
Major Lazer on the floor. So I put out offer kicks because nobody would expect me to put dancehall, correct? So yeah, it showed up on my Facebook page a while back and it was kicksy. I was shocked. So I'd love to see. I don't want Sidisha to get it though because she accustomed to them thing. Anybody else? I hope you all enjoy this. It had some weird stuff in this video. Have fun.
Come on. Major Lazer.
Pon de Floor.
Major Lazer.
Lady, get in line, let me see your best, that's why. Lady, get in line, let me see your best, that's why. You be in line, let me see your best, that's why. Move every part of your spine. Go home, give me some of your, let me give you some of your, some of your.
What the hell I just watched? Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm just kind of stunned right now because I really didn't expect that. Wow. That's what I have to say. Wow. I mean, It definitely is not what I am accustomed to watching. And I promise you, I will not be looking at it again. And wow. Wow. Okay, I think I need a moment. Yeah, it's like the video is just about sex and random stuff like chickens and colors and all kind of fancy stuff. It's very confusing. I'm traumatized. On that note, I will rate this video as 2 because that was, it, to me, it didn't make much sense. And yeah, it's not my thing. I really don't like that. I still kind of shocked that I actually watched the whole video. And it's honestly, I would give it a 2 because of, you know, I find it have the content in it is like very sexual. And real provocative. And then it had no singing in it, and I like to hear singing. I like to sing along to stuff, so I can really relate to the video. So I give it a 2. I ain't even giving it a bam because it don't deserve it. So peace out.